I found the elevator!
Saki, what's the matter?
Huh? Why do you ask?
Just seems like you're trying too hard all of a sudden. Don't tell me. Did Ray say something mean to you?
Hey! Don't go bad-mouthing me over there!
Sis? Do you really think it's okay for me to stay by your side like this?
Huh? Where did that come from?
Sorry, just forget it.
Hurry up already! Don't make me leave without you guys!
Come on, let's go.
Something's bothering Saki.
Aw, poor thing.
What do you do when there's something troubling your little sister?
Either ignore it or hit her.
Wow, you're a terrible big sister.
Saki! What?
Someone's been a very bad dog.
Saki! Do you have a death wish or something?
Sorry, sis. Perhaps dear Saki is in a hurry to follow her precious mommy into the afterlife.
What?
Sis, I raised my soul to you with the intention of killing you. But you didn't even try to kill me. In fact, you saved me. Why would you go to such lengths just to be with me?
Why? I don't know. I guess it's because we're family.
Really? That's it?
That's what being family is about. That's the only reason I need it. Thing as too attached. She's my one and only sister. Of course I'm attached. What else would you expect? We only live once. We're lucky we can do it together.
You're too nice, sis.
What did you say?
Nothing. Sis? Thank you.
What is with this family?
her one and only sister.
Stand back!